Thank you all for being here today. It's a real pleasure to be here with all of you and with Canadian Fiber Optics to share this exciting announcement. So on behalf of my fellow councillors and the administrative staff at Saddle Hills County, I would like to thank you all for coming. We are pleased to have you here today for the announcement that Saddle Hills will be entering into an exciting partnership with Canadian Fiber Optics and Northern Lights Fiber to provide fiber internet hookups at no cost to the vast majority of Saddle Hills County residents in what is a groundbreaking step for rural municipalities around the world. As we look towards a future where digital technology is increasingly at the forefront of how we communicate and learn and do business, it can't be overlooked how much a fiber internet connection means to a rural community like Saddle Hills County. We are pleased to be one of the first rural municipalities in the world to bring fiber internet to a typically underserviced area. While wireless connections and satellite links may serve current requirements, we have chosen to bring the most modern infrastructure to not only our residents and producers, but also encourage economic growth well into the future. In this modern age, a strong and reliable internet connection is vital, not just for day-to-day life, but also for business. This connection will mean that our core industries such as agriculture, oil and gas, energy and forestry will not only be able to thrive in Alberta, but also be competitors on the world stage. Residents will be able to draw on the strength of their local communities and support their loved ones while still having access to the latest and most up-to-date resources and opportunities available globally. We believe that this connection will not only change the way of life in rural Alberta, but will enhance it, allowing us to live and work and succeed in a beautiful place that we call home. Thank you to Canadian Fiber Optics and Northern Lights Fiber for helping us make this exciting step into the future, and to our residents and businesses whose unwavering support allows us to make strong, sustainable decisions. In the coming days, we will be releasing more information about the project, including how to sign up, the benefits of fiber internet, construction times, the processes, and much more. Please pay attention to our website and social media channels. Watch our advertisements in the local newspaper. We have also sent copies of Northern Lights Fiber Experience booklet with all relevant information to all households within the county. I'd like to pass it off to our valuable partner, Jody Bloomer-Caput, from Canadian Fiber Optics, to let you know a little more about the project and how it came to be. Thank you, Jody.
Thank you, Reeve. What a pleasure to be here with you all today. I'm Jody Bloomer-Caput, co-founder and president of Canadian Fiber Optics. This is a day I have looked forward to since I first spoke to Carrie, to Ron, to Reeve, and council over 3 years ago, talking about providing fiber-based internet to and throughout the county. And standing here in front of you and next to our valued partners, I'm extremely pleased to share a little bit about Canadian Fiber Optics and Northern Lights Fiber and why this is such an exciting day for us all. Like most entrepreneurs, our story is one of a wild idea shared at a dining table in the county of Grand Prairie. I'm a fourth-generation Peace Country girl. And in an attempt to solve the connectivity problem in the Peace Country, Wade Bloomer, my father, Brad Welsh, our partner, Aryan Caput, our CEO, and my husband, and Harvey Cardwell, my brother-in-law, and I made a decision to build a fiber optic network. Many companies are doing a great job of putting a temporary fix on the issue. Some are taking bold steps to build fiber and solve the problem once and for all. But no one was focused on industry at that point. Our original plan was to just build 50 kilometers of fiber south of Grand Prairie to serve the Montney. With billions of dollars being invested in the area and not even reliable cell coverage, let alone internet, how can our region remain competitive? How can we take advantage of the latest and greatest technologies like safety and environmental monitoring, predictive analytics, or other things and software that exist and are being utilized elsewhere? And so it began. We bought equipment, we bought material, got our design and permitting done, and we started to build. And as we did, we learned the opportunity was far greater than we ever could have imagined. I'm going to fast forward to today to share that with the great support of the region, we've actually been able to build fiber all along Highway 40. We're serving the energy sector, power plants and facilities, local government. We've built fiber to every premise in Grand Cache, Fallowview, Wembley, High Prairie, Beaver Lodge, Sexsmith, Fairview, Grimshaw, Fox Creek. We're also in Millet and Kalmar in central Alberta. And our communities have better internet than most of Edmonton and Calgary now and will have anytime soon. Our partnership with Saddle Hills County, the government of Alberta, and the government of Canada has allowed us to think even bigger than that. Together, we'll be connecting 787 households in Saddle Hills County to our fiber network. And we'll offer the fastest internet available in all of Canada. And in a region with a population density of 0.4 people per square kilometer, this is truly monumental. Our families, our farmers, our small businesses, and our energy sector will never have to worry about the internet, access to significant bandwidth again, nor will we have to worry about reliability or greater security and scalability that fiber offers. Now, I won't bore you with the details of fiber, but I will say it's the backbone of the internet. I will say that you will have better connected than many parts of our cities with infrastructure that's going to last generations and will truly meet the needs of you, your kids, your grandkids, and their kids. And we'll do that because we've been able to design this different, better for now and the future. As our crews work hard to deliver on our promise to connect you, and you will see our hydrovacs, our directional drills, and our excavators out already and our great team members operating them, I ask that you please be kind when they make a mess, because they will. That's their job. That you contact us to ask questions if they come up. And please know this is a large-scale, multi-year project, so please be patient with us as we finalize our schedule for this year. And finally, I want you to know that a Peace Country company is so, so proud to be serving you. Thank you, Reeve, and thank you all for attending.